able to pick it up. He's got Frederick Gauthier trying to fade way past. Greening scores! Colin Greening buries it to restore the Marlies lead 3-2.
Wow, what a turn of events.